Hi everyone, it's Sam from SiteMate. In this video, we're going to take a look at how you can mark up photos using the Dashpivot app. This is useful because at times you'll want to make an indication on a photo to identify something, maybe by drawing a circle or an arrow or adding some text onto the photo itself. So we're going to take a look at how to do that in this video. You can see here I've got the Dashpivot app open, and the first step to marking up a photo is to take a photo. So we're going to click on this camera icon down the bottom here. It opens up our camera. Let's just take a photo of something in this room. And then it takes us to this markup screen. You can see we have a prompt up the top to add markup, and it tells us that we can draw on the image with our finger. So in this case, let's just draw a circle, maybe an arrow pointing to something. Maybe we want to draw on here and just say it's room 3. And we have some additional tools in here. So we have an undo button up the top. So maybe that was a mistake and it should be room 4. So it's very easy to sort of go back in steps. Or we can click this eraser button up the top and it will erase everything that we've done so far. So assuming that we're happy with what we've marked up, all we need to do is click the done button and it'll take us back to the camera, of course. But to upload the photo, we just click the next button, add in a description and all the tags like you normally would, and then we click the save button up the top. So we'll do that, and then the photo will start to upload. One final note is that you can only mark up photos you take using the Dashpivot app. You can't actually mark up the photos that you upload via your gallery. So if you intend on making some sort of indication or markup on the photo that you're uploading, make sure that you take it using the Dashpivot app. And that's how the markup feature works inside of Dashpivot. If you get stuck with anything, please feel free to reach out to us via live chat, either on our website or in the mobile app. And thanks for watching.